Okay, so I'm here with Nola. We're going to work on off-leash. Coming when called and also healing on a leash.
She's going to go check out the chickens first. Is that I can deliver it without losing it on the ground, dropping it on the ground. Sit. Adam, my rooster has a lot to say today. So anyway, what I'm doing here is marking the instant where she's right next to me. She doesn't have to be on the left or the right, but she can't jump. And good girl. Again, left side of healing is only for competition obedience, which most people don't do. So it doesn't matter which side she's on, it just needs to be four on the floor, walking nicely, in a close proximity and not jumping. Nola! Can you sit? Good girl. Okay, let's go. Again, this is a German Shorthair pointer doing off-leash healing in a fenced area near chickens. Sit. And she has squeezed cheese on her mouth. Nom, 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 nom. But she's being reinforced for the correct behavior. And the correct behavior is not that. Sit. Good girl. Sitting. When I asked her to sit and with the let's go, being in the reinforcement zone, not jumping up, walking nicely beside me. Ready? Okay, let's go. Thank you. will deliver, sit, variable reinforcement. So I can take 2 steps and reinforce, I can take 4 steps, I'm gonna take 8 steps, 10 steps, 2 steps, 5 steps, and bounce it all around. And she understands that walking nicely beside me is what I'm after, and it's not with the leash. So that's kind of cool, because for a puppy this age, this is laying a really good foundation for later on. I'm not recommending you take your puppy off leash in an area that's not fenced in, and I'm not recommending that you allow them to go be self-reinforced by other things. Sit. Good girl. But I am recommending that you reinforce her for the correct behavior when she's walking nicely beside you. And for the most part, unless you have a fenced yard, you should do this on leash. But if you have a fenced yard, it's not a bad idea to work on this off leash. No, she wants to go see the chickens. You want to come? Good girl. I might work a little bit on come when called here. You want to go see those chickens? Hi, chickens. What are you doing over there, chickens? You want to come? Good girl. While she's distracted. Yeah, we'll put can we do a combo session. Yeah, hi, chickens. Mm-hmm. You sit. Good girl. We're gonna keep walking. Ready? Let's go. So Nola did a really good job, and I got my steps in today, and she learned reinforcement zone is here, although we've been working on this, but not bad for her second week at inboard dog training at Teamworks to be able to do an off-leash heel, and I would say be by my side or in the reinforcement zone probably 90% of the time we were out there, maybe 10% of the time she took a little trip to go sniff something or to go see the roosters, but really good job. What a smart puppy.